Learn all about the American Hogwarts in Rowling's new Pottermore entry. In her latest Pottermore entry, J.K. Rowling finally delves into the mysterious American school, whose history is steeped in bloodshed and vengeance. The school was founded by Isolt Sayre, an Irish orphan girl descended from Hogwarts co-founder Salazar Slytherin, after she fled on the Mayflower from an evil aunt.